So Open ROADM, it's a multi-standard agreement, an MSA. We worked on it with AT&T, founded in 2015 by three vendors, and AT&T is a carrier. And the goal of the Open ROADM is to have an open optical network, standard interfaces, anybody can use it, anybody can develop it. It's supposed to improve the time to market, add some innovation, add some speed to the network, but also open it, get rid of vendor lock-in, and then open the network up. So we've done that, and we've created blades and software and controllers to go with it. So at this point, AT&T is ready to deploy the network. They're using Fujitsu's Virtuora cloud ecosystem, which allows for control plus planning and design. They use Fujitsu's Onefinity transport, 100 gig transport plus 400 gig transport, and our ROADM system, our L100's ROADM system. The goal is open. AT&T is now realizing that open, and they're seeing the benefits of it. They are the first to be deploying this wide-scale network, and AT&T is big. And so the hope is other carriers will see this. They'll see what AT&T is realizing. They'll also want to push for open networks, and I think that'll help the entire industry get better as we go towards the advantage of what an open network could bring.